Major League Baseball draft began this morning. Was it this morning or yesterday?
Well, yesterday. Last night, yes.
And here's who the Indians have selected thus far. A lot of high school pitchers early on. One out for Brad Miller, the Mariners shortstop.